Just press that bloody button, is what I saw. Oh, good evening. Good evening. Are we live? Good evening. Welcome to Acoustic Bliss. It's a very warm night here in air. It's a bit overcast and a bit frosty. It's a bit sweaty. Don't you think that down there? It's a bit worn, a bit close, that's the word I'm looking for. It's taken me a long time to get there. Anyway, welcome to Acoustic Bliss. It's our weekly open mic session. Woohoo! And we're just about to start. For those of you who haven't been here before, don't zoom in too close. You'll see up there, there are televisions. There's one here and one down the end. So what we're broadcasting live goes up onto those tellies. There's a camera just above your head. He'll try not to zoom in on you. I don't know where you're from, but if you shouldn't be here, we might have to cover your faces. We can't pixelate. I said that last week. We just need bags or something. It's open mic. We set our gear up and we hope that some players come. We're supposed to be having Jamie Robert Ross as our singer-songwriter. We always feature an original act every week, and he's from Glasgow and he should be here. So hopefully he'll be here very soon because he's got a train to catch. but we've got people in already. What we'll do is we'll play the titles and then we'll come back with some live music. So don't go away. Do you play, by the way? We smiled a bit. We've got smiling going on. Right, I'm coming down. And I should also say at the beginning that this is the last Thursday before our fundraising event on Saturday. Saturday the 21st, we are having a fundraising event in Crosshill at the Hunter's Lodge for a wonderful charity, Amazing Annabelle. John Duffy's just donated. We've got donations coming in. We've got a commemorative Queen's birthday spoon donated by John Duffy. I've got raffle tickets, which I'm going to be coming around and selling. We've got a prize draw for a £150 bottle of whiskey. It's a special Glenfiddich presentation pack. And the other draw is for dinner, bed and breakfast at the hotel, the Hunter's Lodge in Crosshill, and lots of other prizes, but they're the first ones. So I'm selling raffle tickets tonight, but we're there all day Saturday, 2 till 12 o'clock. Moira's looking at me. Yes, and Moira's just reminding me, if you would like to come to Crosshill, but you don't know where it is, apart from Googling it, we'll have transport, and I'll tell you more about that. Moira's going to be somewhere, I can't remember where he is. TK Maxx? Right, Moira's going to be outside TK Maxx at 1:30 on Saturday, if anybody's interested, and for a lift. And if you want to come, there's plenty of buses out to Crosshill, but we'll make sure you get home. So anyway, let's run the titles and get the players in. Thank you very much. See you in a minute. Three, actually.
Okay, Acoustic Bliss. Let's go drinking.
When these shoes were new, it was how do you do? It was whiskey and telling your tale. When my shirt was clean, I was there to be seen. I had clear eyes and my sight never failed. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Oh, take me out drinking tonight. Now bluebells and matches and stains on the table, and the sweet smell of the luscious woodbine. Well, Mr. McEwen, you will be my ruin, I said, but I don't really mind. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. Well, they're still shining through all those stains on the table. Left is heavy and the other is light. Well, if it's left up to you, girl, I know what you'll do. You'll take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight.
Welcome back. Welcome to Acoustic Bliss. Thank you very much for tuning in. Tonight we are streaming live on Facebook again. We're a bit echoey. And we are testing Facebook because for the last 18 months we have been live streaming on Livestream. But Livestream have teamed up with Facebook. So we thought we'd give it a go. We're still not 100% sure about it. But we know that some people are finding it easier to tune in. If you have joined us from live stream, or welcome, because I know it's been a little bit difficult to find. The main difference between live stream on live stream and live stream on Facebook is that we can only broadcast for 90 minutes. So in about an hour and a half, we'll have to have a really brief break. And I'm sorry about that, but we'll have to break and then reboot the system. That's the only downside of the Facebook thing at the moment. But we're learning. So we have some musicians in already. I'm hoping very much, Jamie, Robert Ross, if you're watching, please come in. Yes, and Mark sent him one as well. We're hoping he's not got lost, because he's from Glasgow, and he's not here. But anyway, we're gonna start with our first act, because we're just waiting in the wings for Jamie. And behind me is Paul Crichton. He's obviously one of our regulars. He's just released an album, Travelling Shoes. His bassist is going that way. But he'll be back, no doubt. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna hand over to Paul, who's gonna tell you about his album.
No, as Carol says, I just recently made an album with all the proceeds are going to support the refugees. And it's been a great experience writing it, and Steve is with me. So most of the songs that I've written myself, peace songs and traditional songs.
One, two.
I used to say, I have to say, I sing folk songs and I sing ballads. I used to say I sing folk and ballads, but people thought I was swearing at them.
He's a folk ambassador. A folk ambassador, yes. Folk ambassador, yes. You know this mic here? Yeah.
One, two.
One, two.
It was early on a bright summer's morning as I strayed by the banks of Ceylon, or to gaze on the beauties of nature, the grace of the woodland and lawn. The prospect was surely entrancing as gay lassies and juvenile bloom, promenaded by the banks of that river that flowed near the town of La Crow. I've been airy and fond of recreation. By that riverside I chance for to roam, till weary of my ramblings and rovings, I sat myself down by a grove. I sat there a while meditating, till the sun her bright rays had withdrawn, when a dance to the queenly appearance came down by the banks of Ceylon. I rose with great joy and devotion, and accosted his vision most rare. She peered unto me like Venus, Joseph's most rare. Were I ruler of France or of Prussia, should as with me you'd soon wear the crown, and I'd join you in wedlock, my darling, with the beauty of sweet classy town. We walked and we talked on together, inhaling that sweet pleasant air. In her voice unaffected, she said, "Sir, my father lives there." His presence to me was appalling, with his cross, angry looks and his frown, that pierced through my heart like an arrow, on my way down to sweet Massey Town. So now I'm retired from this story, with a heart full of sorrow and grief. There is no one in this world to console me, or to give me the slightest relief. I will go to the African desert, until death summons me to my tomb, for the sake of that charming fair Helen that I met near the town of La Crow. Thank you. Thank you. Black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are like the roses so fair. She's got the sweetest face and the gentlest hands. And I love the girl whereon she stands. I love my love, and well she knows. I love the ground whereon she goes, and how I wish the day would come when she and I will be as one. For black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are like the roses so fair. She's got the sweetest face and the gentlest hands. And I love the ground whereon she stands. I go to the client and I mourn and weep, for satisfied and dead in sleep. I write a letter, just a few short lines, and I've suffered death 10,000 times. Black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are like the sweetest face and the gentlest hands. And I love the ground whereon she stands.
Umpteen members who come and go.
And
they started off singing a lot of songs, singing peace songs, and this is one, it's a peace song. And it's where we've got the name for our band, Legacy. Many of you will have heard it before, but it's a song I like singing anyway. So.
It is a legacy passed down to you and me.
what we taught to believe. We never question these things. It's a legacy, it's a wild and a bitter seed. But across these federal fields, whether it's run deep. We both got calloused hands, blue colored working men, down here in Bubbleland. What's in a name? For the working rent to rent, some on the government. We are quite different, we are the same. It is a legacy, passed down to you and me. What we learn to believe, we never question these things. It's a legacy, it's a wild and a bitter seed. Blown across these fertile fields, whether it's run deep. Sundays we congregate, play to Jesus, pass a plate, sitting in our Sunday best, singing hymns and mopping sweat. We learned to go in really separate Sunday schools, in a house long divided against itself. It is a legacy, passed down to you and me. What we choose to believe, we dare not question these things. It's a legacy, it's a wild and a bitter seed, blown across these federal fields, whether it's run deep. It's time to make a change, just can't stay the same. Must end this legacy for all to see. It's time to recognize, under God's clear blue skies, it's time to make a change. For a man is a man, it is a legacy, passed down to you and me. What we choose to believe, we can question these things. It's a legacy, it's a wild and a bitter seed, blown across these fertile fields, whether it's run deep. Whether it's run slight delay is caused by Carol sat trying to sell raffle tickets for the very good cause.
Mr. Duffy,
are you joining us? Are you joining us, John?
Since I don't know when, I'm stuck in frozen prison. Time keeps dragging on, but the train keeps rolling down to San Antonio. When I was a young boy, mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. And I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Pick the fish for in and some fine sedani car. Better drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. When I know I had it on, I know I can be free. But the people keep on moving. That's what torture is. They free me from this prison. Dream or dream was mine. And I'm moving on a little further down the line. Far from prison, prison. That's where I wanna stay. And I let that old whistle blow my blues away.
Then they call me a dream. I keep going down the road. They call me a dream. I keep going down the road. I ain't carrying the world. There's no change in me. There's no change in what I am. There's no change in you. I ain't hiding from nobody. Nobody hiding from me. We've got that green light. Not that we have to. Gotta be moving on. I may go out to California, maybe down to Georgia. I just don't know. Well, they call me a dream.
They call me a dream.
Say they call me a dream.
They call me a dream.
They call me.
Seen some chances that go no way. I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Time keeps dragging on. But the train keeps rolling down to San Antonio. But the train keeps rolling down to San Antonio.
Thank you. Good night from the youth and good night from him.
Paul Crichton. Thank you very much, Paul Crichton. Give him another round of applause. Wonderful. Right, we're going to move swiftly on because even though I often, when we start the evening, I think, oh, we've got loads of time because we, you might not know this, we go till 1 o'clock. We've got last orders is at 12:45. We've got a bar extension. We have a bar extension every week. And then it always ends up trying to squeeze everybody in. So next, our next act is David Burns and Rose. They're a little bit of spliced. Actually, where is Rose?
We're Marshall Chips
tonight. Oh, you're more Marshall Chips than. Right, okay, forget that. Forget I said that. So here we are. This is David Burns then.
Hello. This is one of mine, it's called Little Victories.
Graceless, heartlessly fatal. The words I speak seem so awkward and weighted.
reasons keep changing. So tell now what the heathens are singing. Little victory shall come my way tonight. Little victory shall come my way tonight. I've been given to follow, follow in your direction. Why never expected that these chances would lead to something so perfect. Little victory shall come my way tonight. Little victory shall come my way tonight.
Thank you.
old town's changed so much. I don't feel that I belong. There's too many protest singers, not enough protest songs. Now you come along, yes, you come along. And I've never met a girl like you before. It's alright, yeah, 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 it's alright. Yeah, it's alright, yeah, it's alright.
Thank you very much.
Walls built up, stone by stone, fields flying one by one. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We've been on this ship too long. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We can reach our destination, but it's still a ways away. But it's still a ways away. Saw the treehouse on the outskirts of the park, where power lines closed so the airplanes won't get snagged. And the bells are ringing through the town again. Children look up on the sky, blue bells are ringing. Train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We've been on this ship too long. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We can reach our destination. Still a ways away, but it's still a ways away. Windshield that hates its heat, a way to put myself to sleep. A windshield that hates its heat, a way to put myself, my children to sleep. Pilots the song in a plane like that one. She is sailing faith on the Go-Tel sail. Locomotive eight, Southern Crescent here. The bells ring again. Fields of wheat are looking thin. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We've been on this ship too long. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We can reach our destination, it's still a ways away. But it's still a ways away. But it's still a ways away. But it's still a ways away. Still ways away.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, David Burns. And David Burns, fresh from his King Tops gig this week. And You said it was one of the best gigs. It was the best gig. So well done, David. Thank you very much. So we're going to change the mood totally now. I'm absolutely delighted to tell you that our friend Gary has come up from Sunderland. And actually, is he living in Sunderland? Is he staying in Sunderland now? So he's from Sunderland, and this is where this man, who you've seen many times before, John Duffy, who I've completely blocked out with my enormous dress and my tummy, enormous. Right, so where is he? Here he is. So Gary's here, and apart from the fact that Gary is a really nice man, he plays amazing. So what we're going to do is we're going to get Gary up, and you're going to have a complete change of mood now. When they used to come and play at Acoustic Bliss when we were at the Boroughfields, which is probably about 8 years ago now, they were called the Tipsy Gypsies. That's what we like to call them. How tipsy are we? Tipsy? Are you tipsy? Not yet. So just give us a minute, we'll get them plugged in. Oh, what? Whilst they're getting plugged in, Mark, where do you want Gary? He's got a little pack. The orange thing, or the blue thing. Oh, it's a mic. Mic lead. But they don't need a mic. So when I take it off the... Oh, that can't mic. Come on. I haven't got a lead. Excuse me. Mark. With what? With what? Yeah, but I haven't got a cable.
It's only half time.
Anyway, so for the table of new people that are in over there, I usually say this every week, if it looks like chaos, it's because it is. Anyway, whilst Mark's sorting out a cable, can I just tell you that Moira is, poor Moira, she's back from Ireland. She broke a rib, she saved a man's life, and she's already spilled a couple of drinks, but she's coming round, and I'm not joking about that, she's coming round with raffle tickets. There is a bottle of whiskey, £150 worth bottle of whiskey, it might even be more, it's a special presentation box of Glenfiddich. It's £1 a ticket for that, and then we've got a general raffle, which the first prize is dinner, bed and breakfast at Hunter's Lodge in Cross Hill. There's other prizes, too numerous to mention, but that raffle is £1 a strip. Moira's coming round, and it's all for the amazing Annabelle cause, which they're raising money to create a holiday home in Ayrshire for children and their families with cancer. We are drawing it on Saturday night at the end of our fundraising day, but we will phone you. We'll phone you if you win. And if you're watching and you want a ticket, please message us. You can message Moira on Facebook like that, or you can message us after the event. If you're watching this, there's no phone lines to close. If you're watching this before Saturday night, then you can still ring us and pledge some money. Also, I should tell you that we've had an anonymous donation of £100. Can I have a round of applause, please, for my £100? And he knows who he is, and I want... don't go around looking at each other, because he's not in here tonight. But thank you very much, because every penny that's raised, every penny that's made on Saturday will go straight to Amazing Annabelle, and we're really excited to be aligned with them. So thank you very much. I'll be ready, boys. So behind me, oh, behind me. Behind me are the tipsy gypsies. They're just getting warmed up. I defy you not to tap your feet. And if you want to dance, please do. So thank you very much. Jamie Robert Ross, if you're watching, we hope you haven't fallen down a hole. Come at any time. If you need help, message us. We'll be out there to get you. If you've tuned in to watch Jamie Robert Ross, I'm really sorry. We're not quite sure where he is, but we're hoping that he's wending his way here and we'll get him at some point. So, tipsy chips.
So wait to the central. Chase a few dinosaurs, wait to the bottom. Thank you. Yeah. You're gonna sing it?
Hey?
You're gonna sing it?
No.
Just gone.
Come ready?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Again, Tipsy Gypsy, everybody. That's who they were. John Duffy and the fantastic Gary, who doesn't, he doesn't really like playing in public. We have to make him do it, but he's bloody brilliant, isn't he? Gary. And hopefully, we might be able to get them back up a bit later because Ian Newlands is in, and I would like to see them all jam, quite frankly. So, quickly from over there, he's not been here for a long time actually, it's little baby Dan. He was a little baby, but now he's got a beardy man. Come along. Right, guys behind the desk, we've got some kind of piece of equipment. I might need a hand. I'm just saying. But we're on a mission because of what do we do with that?
How much you want for it? Oh, man.
Need it for the name. That's a dumb bit.
Take it.
So if you want, we can just do it. I'll just leave that out for myself. Thanks very much.
Okay. Now, in the rest of the world, in musical lands, what bands do is they turn up a couple of hours before they're due to play, don't they? And they do a sound check and they get to hear themselves, and then they go, no, no, a little bit more of that and a little bit less of this, and can I have more in here? It's not like that. It's not like that here. This is like, what's the word? Tightrope walking. Musical tightrope walking. Playing by ear. But it always works out. So, and I really, I'm just here to fill in the gaps in between so you don't look at Pete.
Oh!
So you don't just look at Pete's bum, I was going to say, but.
Oh.
Right, I'm going to get on. So, and as I'm always saying, there are people, genuinely, that just come in here to watch the car crash unfold. But in between all of that, we do manage to squeeze and tease some really lovely music. So here is Rose. She's going to sing. Hey, Rose. And Little Dan with his beardy face.
Dan used to be in a band a while ago. What were we called? Can you remember?
Yes.
Yeah. That was it. It was Diverse Youth.
We got it.
We're alive! Right, okay. Me and Dan will do a song that we practiced once, and we did it acoustic blitz years ago, and it went down pretty well, didn't we? It was really good.
It was bloody good. It was bloody marvellous.
Right. This is Mercy.
You better release me.
Such a pretty face.
Oh, this is a bad town for such a pretty face.
to catch ya. Oh, oh, oh. I wanna taste the way that you bleed.
Oh, hello. I'm going to try something. This is something I haven't done before. I'm using a loop pedal, so we're going to see how this goes. I'm going to do a little sound check first, if you don't mind. Sorry.
But just whilst we get the boys sorting the technical things out, if you haven't, has anybody, right, hands up, has anybody not bought a raffle ticket yet? Right, Dode, I'm coming. What about, has Moira been to that table? Has she been to your table? Is that yes, but I didn't buy one? Or no, she hasn't been? Oh, look, here she is now. So if you haven't got a raffle ticket, then it's for 1 week only. We don't do this every week. But we are raising money for a really good thing, and the prizes are absolutely genuine, and we will phone you if you win. It's £1 a strip for the dinner, bed and breakfast at the Hunter's Lodge and some other prizes, and then £1 ticket for the special anniversary Glenfiddich presentation box. Here we go. And oh, we've got some messages and things to show you, but Dan, are you all right? So can I say some quick hellos whilst Dan regains his, I was going to say consciousness, but I didn't mean that, I meant composure. Can we say hello to Steve Duncan in Newton Hill, that's up north. Hello, Steve Duncan. Oh, and joining us from down south is the beautiful Sam Winston. Hello, Sam. He's just released a fantastic album that he had mastered at Dabby Road. You need to check that out. Fire in the Icicle, really, obviously we're biased, but it is a really fantastic. Julie Sproat-Young is watching in Prestwick. Hello, Julie Sproat-Young. And Megan Bobby Clark's watching, but that's really weird because she's at the back of the bar. Hello, Megan Bobby Clark. In fact, she's behind me. Hello. Apparently you've been watching. Right. And Debbie Kerr, you're watching that. Debbie, hope you're feeling all right. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And then last but not least, Marcel in Amsterdam. We'll be seeing you in a couple of weeks. Hello, hello. Right, we've got 5 minutes before the break. All right, so are you all right for 5 minutes? Okay, right. So
What it is, right, is that Facebook only allow us to stream for 90 minutes, but the show is three hours long. So we have to temporarily, when they cut us off, we reboot everything and we start up. It's really short break. It's like, what, a minute, less than a minute, seconds, 10 seconds. Stay with us because we've still got some blues to come. We're going to have some more swingy gypsy stuff. Connor Johnston is in the house, and I believe that Megan, who was at the back and at home and all that, she's going to sing as well. So, come on.
Thank you. Right, I'm going to try this before this could either cock up or it could go all right. So, we'll see how it goes. Thank you. Oh no, that didn't go well, sorry. All right. Sorry.
Shelf after that white gold. This one's for them hood girls and good girls, straight masterpieces, styling, wilding. We're living it up in the city. We got jokes on, we sing them out. I'm gonna kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot, I'm damn. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot, I'm damn. You make a drink and wanna retire, man. I'm too hot, I'm damn. Oh, but say my name, you know who I am. Hot, I'm damn. Oh, and I'm bad about that money. Break it down, cause girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. It's Saturday night and we in the spot. I said, don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Ooh, I said, stop, wait a minute. Oh, fill my cup, put some liquor in it. Grab the seat and sign the chair. Woo! Call Julio, get the stretch. Woo! Oh, we ride to Harlem, Hollywood, we go Jackson, Mississippi. Before we show up, we gonna show out. It's warmer than a fresh dry skippy. I'm too hot, I'm damn. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot, I'm damn. You make a drink and wanna retire, man. I'm too hot, I'm damn. Oh, bitch, say my name, you know who I am. Hot, I'm damn. Oh, and I'm bad about that money. Break it down, cause girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. I said, don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, say what up, town funk you up, uptown funk you up, say what up, town funk you up, uptown funk you up, say what up, town funk you up, uptown funk you up, come on now dance, jump on it, you succeed and found it, you freaking and own it, don't brag about it, come show me, come on dance. Jump on it, if you sexy then blonde it. Well it's Saturday night and we in the spot. I say don't believe me, just watch, come on, come on.
We're gonna slow it down a bit.
We don't need no education. We don't need no force control. Oh, oh, no dark sarcasm in the classroom. Teacher, leave them kids alone. All in all, you're just another wrecking ball. All in all, you're just another wrecking ball. Well, you can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. Just a glove, I've been and gone. I've been kicked around since I was gone. It's alright, it's okay. You may look the other way, but we can try to understand. Do your time and do your dance. Or wherever your brother, wherever your mother, you're staying alive, staying alive. The people see me shaking and everybody's looking at me. Staying alive, go ah-ah-ah-oh. Staying alive, go ah ah oh, no, you're just another brick in the wall. Oh, no, you're just another brick in the wall. Oh, I said uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, say what uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up, say what up, town funk you up, uptown funk you up, say what up, town funk you up, cause uptown funk you up.
Thank you. Oh. First time actually doing that live with the loop pedal, but I've been practicing it. Anyways, I'll pass the guitar back to Garrel now, so.
Unbelievably, the thing didn't go off in any of that. We expected to. So little Dan, not so little Dan, with his beautiful beard and his loop pedal. Amazing. Mark, has it gone off yet? Right. We're going to stop it now. So what we're going to do is we're just going to really briefly, we have to pause it and restart it, and then we can carry on for another hour and a half. So bear with us. In the bar, bear with us. We've got more people coming up to play. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Back in 10 seconds. Tune back in.